Ooh, they were lucky that wasn't turned over. Anthony Edwards, that time he does finish with the exclamation point.